Likutei Halacha, Silchas Nesias Kapayim. This is Birkas Kahanim. Halacha Beis. Al Pi HaMaamar Shel Chanukah Belikutei Tanina, the second Chelek, the second Torah. Yen Kol HaMaamar Eitev, see the entire Maamar. Shel Dei Halachas, it is through learning the Halachas, the laws of the Torah. Shehem Pchinas Teidav Haida, which are actually thanking and b'china shashua elam habo, that's the pleasure of elam habo. Al day zeh, this brings about the light of the emes that illuminates through three names to the dibur and completes the dibur. And the completion of the dibur is loshon kodesh, which is connected to Shabbos. This is Kotev Varacha B'Lashon Kodesh. Ayin Shah. On day Zeh Nimshach Hasimach to the Shabbos Lamecho. And this, what this does, is it brings over, it draws the Simcha of Shabbos to the 6 days of the week. Mazad Nisgal Pchinas Achdus Apostles. Then the singularity is revealed from all the details in the world. יודעים שכל הפעולות משתנו שהם בחינת ששת ימי יכול. There's the 6 days of creation. כולם נמשכו מאחד הפושע לזבוח. They all come from the simple one, blessed be he. עיין שם היטב. וזה בחינת ברכס כהנים לשון קודש. This is the blessing of the כהנים. In לשון קודש. That was set ben hoyder l'sholom between thanking, which is moedim, and sim sholom, the two last brachos. Ki hakohen hu ish chesed, the kohen is the man of chesed, b'chinas chasodim, being that he embodies chasodim, makrenu zoicha l'alochas. This is why he zoicha to alochas, kmo shekosu, yiro b'shpatecha l'Yakov. They are the ones who will administer your law to Yaakov. כמו שקוס הובה על הכהן או על השפט. Says, and let him come to the Kohen, or the judge will be during his time. Let him ask. To ask him the Halacha. כי לכהן נמצאו הלוחס. The Halachas were given to the Kohen. Why? Because כי הם בחינת חסודם. They embody חסודם. And we said before, הלוחם הם בחינת חסודם. This is what the chesed is. But they say zochim l'emes. And this brings you to the truth. Kmo shekosuv tumecha v'urecha v'ish chasidecha. The two of them, they come to whom? Tumecha v'urecha means your truth. Who gets it? Ish chasidecha. The meaning of your chesed. V'ayim ha'koy shezochim l'emes al dei alochas. The koyim, and the Zohar to choose, and they are Loch Hashem Pchinas Chassodim. Al Ken HaKohen Zohar L'Shlemus HaDibur. This is why the Kohen, Mimele, inherits the completion of the Dibur. I have to ask you, I'm sorry that, do me a favor, tomorrow bring...
What do you think it is?
What?
What do you think that tripping is?
Well, we'll try a few places. When it stops, we thought we got it. Because I listen to the tapes, and they can like be, you know, relax and cope in the middle of the tape.
I feel like you're like in the forest or something.
I don't know, it's just like...
Yeah. Could you imagine what Titus HaRosha went through the last 7 years of his life?
Yes. So this is the koyah that zorcha to emes through the halachas which are chasodim. That's why he's zorcha to shlemus hadibur. And he says, "Hu yelech alapeh, we'll say about Aaron HaKohen." That's why it was given, the bracha was given to Kohanim Rosh Kodesh. In other words, because Kohanim has kotev orchu, blessed them Rosh Kodesh. Ki hem zorcha to shlemus hadibur, they are the ones who acquired the completion, the perfection of the dibur, Shloshim Kodesh has Kol Tevarcho. This is how you're blessed. This is Loshim Kodesh. Adi Alochas, through the Alochas. Ki the Alochas Zorchim is it. It is through Alochas that you acquire this. Kavur Shem Yen Shem. Okay, Kavur Birkas Kohanim. This is why Birkas Kohanim was set after Moedim. Because when you thank, which is halachas, you zeh it, because kahanim, which is loshim kodesh. Okay, tzeh levoch besimcha, this is why the kahanim have to bless happily, said Shulchan Aruch, because birkas kahanim, which is loshim kodesh, is connected to Shabbos. And it is through this that you bring the simcha of Shabbos, the happiness of Shabbos, to the 6 weekdays. Okay, tzeh levoch birkas kahanim, immediately after birkas kahanim, he says, Sim Shalom, put peace. As Shalom Ba'achdus, this is peace and unity that Yezoche through the Birkas Kohanim. In other words, this is the revelation of the unity of the simple singularity of Kadosh Baruch Hu through Shabbos. He says, and that's the reason why the Kohen has to start moving, going to Duchen in Avodah. That's before Moedim. He kabes birkas kohanim u bishvil ha'avoida. The Birkas Kohanim is for the avoida. The haynu l'sakel b'chinas avoida. To rectify the whole principle of work. Why do we have to work in the world? Work is a principle that was imprinted in this world. Not only was it imprinted in the world, it was imprinted in the world in such a way that it is impossible to live without it. It's either your work is physical or your work is spiritual. But you have to work. If a person doesn't work, he crumbles. He rots. That's the curse of very, very rich people, specifically their children. It just right away. There's an adage and a saying by rich people that have some sort of seichel about their children. They said, always give your children enough money to do something. Never give them enough money to do nothing. They have seichel. I'm the second pchinas avoida. In other words, the fix of pchinas avoida. What does it mean? The haynu pchinas eved matat. The 6 days, the conduit, the conduct of the world is, in 6 days, is done through a heavenly principle, a spiritual principle. It's called matat. It's an angel. We already said angels are principles infused with Ruach Elokim, with the Neshama, Kaviyachon, with godliness. Then they're active. Kadeh Birkas Kohanim, it is through the Bracha of the Kohanish of Kinas Loshan HaKadosh. The Birkas Kohanim itself is the perfection of the Loshan HaKadosh. Nimshach HaSimcha Shal Shabbos, this brings about the Simcha of Shabbos to the 6 weekdays. Shem Chinat Eved Matan. They constitute the Eved Matan. That's why they made Birkas Kohanim in the Tefillah. Because the Tefillah itself altogether is called Avodah. As we said, you have to work. Either you work spiritually or you work physically, but you have to work. And this is as Chazal said, Maseches Brachos. What is the davening? How is the davening built? How does it constitute? Shalosh Rishonos ke'eved ha'mesado shivcho shel rabbi. The first 3 brachos is like a slave that offers the shevach of his master. The middle ones, emtzes ke'eved ha'shel plasim rabbi, like a slave who asks, you know, his sustenance from his master. Nimtza shebetfilo, it is therefore that the tefilo, a person, is like a slave. You are like Malach Matat. The the Malach Matat is included in the Chai Birchon that's Loisa, the 18 brachas of the prayer. It's like Lamshich Masim Chashal Shabbos Lefchinas Eved Matat. Have to bring us, bring from the Bechina of Shabbos to the Eved Matat. Because the Bechina of Avoid, the Bechina of work, of toil. It says, Be'ez HaPecha Tuchal Lachem. In the sweat of your brow, it's Bechina's Eitzel, it's Bechina's depression, it's Bechina's Sara. You know, like in America, they had those stickers. It says, I owe, so off to work I go, right? You know, you go to work because what can you do, right? So that's why, by then, you know, you work, and then you have vacation. Yeah. Vacation is outside of work. In Yiddishkeit, the work is what you have to be misaki. You don't have to run away from work to the vacation. You have to bring the vacation, the Shabbos, into the work. Malach, depression. The avoider is depression. You have to bring from Shabbos, you have to bring the simcha into the tikkun of the avoider. You have to work. In this world, you have to work. There's a tzaddik with b'chinas Shabbos. So taki, such a tzaddik is not allowed to do melacha b'chlal. All 6 days. Because he's b'chinas Shabbos. That's what the Zohar Kodesh says, that the Talmidim that went after Rav Shimon bar Yochai, it says, Antu Shabbos l'kol yom, you are the Shabbos of all the days. But why is the tzaddik b'chinas Shabbos? It says in the tefillah, I believe the After Rav says that. Yom Shvi, Tefillah of Shabbos, says Yom Shvi Mishabeach Vayom, the seventh day, praises. It says, "Miz Melshiv Yom Shabbos Lefichach." Therefore, all the creations will praise. Holy Chol says, "What is Lefichach therefore? What if the seventh day doesn't praise? Then they don't praise." You know, Yom Shiva says, therefore, what do you mean therefore? What's the therefore for? He says, that Lechinami, he says, because Kodesh Baruch Hu is total spirituality, total abstraction. Totally. This world is total physicality. There's no connection between the two at all. Kodesh Baruch Hu had to have a middle ground. That middle ground is Shabbos. What is Shabbos? Shabbos is a day, right? 24 hours, a physical entity, but into it is compressed total spirituality. Skula Kodesh. The only way that you have a person who lives in this world to connect to the godliness that is intrinsic in the Shabbos is by total bitul. Stay, leave the Yom Chol behind. Leave all the 6 days behind. That's why most of the Shabbos is don't do this, don't do that, don't do. You're mevatel from yourself the Yemei Chol. You're mevatel the Gashmis with that, and this is how you connect to the Ruchnis in the Shabbos. You stop being a person. A person is, I can do this, I can do this, I can lift it, I can put it down, I can create, I can do. On Shabbos, you are not a person. You're kivyocho a god. How do you do this? By you being mevato, you have no connection to any kind of creative malacha. And with this, you connect to the essence of Shabbos. So Shabbos is godliness inside Gashmis, inside the day.
Very good.
So Mimele, he explains, Yom HaShabbos Meshabeach Ve'Oimer, Yom HaShabbos praises Hashem. The physical aspect of Yom HaShabbos, we have no Shachas HaKadosh Baruch Hu without Shabbos. When Yom HaShabbos praises HaKadosh Baruch Hu, then all creation can also, then everybody has Shachas HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Through the Shabbos, if there's no Shabbos, we have no Shachas to Hashem. The tzaddik is the same thing. A tzaddik is somebody, what is a person? A person is his will. That which you want, he's a good person, he's a bad person. What makes a good person or a bad person? It's what he wants. A good person wants good, a bad person wants bad. The person is the rotzen, that's it. So this is when you are mevatel, your rotzen to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Kodesh Baruch Hu mevatel his ratzon to you. When you're doing, you are transforming your will to the will of Hashem. Hashem makes your will his will. So whatever you want is what Hashem wants. You have no will of your own except the will of Hashem. When Hashem speaks, Kodesh Baruch Hu speaks. So, but the outside is a Gashmi's body. Like on Shabbos, the outside is a Gashmi's day. But the inside is Kula Rukus, Kula Kodesh. That's why the Talmidim said to Reb Shimon, Antu Shabbos the Kula Yomi. You are Shabbos of all the days. You are total Shabbos. What Shabbos is godliness inside Gashmi's? The Tzaddik is godliness inside Gashmi's. What? How can you connect to Kodesh Baruch Hu through Shabbos, through Loises, and through Bito? Whatever the say Elcha Shabbos is, that's what you're supposed to do. You connect to Kodesh Baruch Hu to the Tzaddik also through Bito. Whatever the Tzaddik tells you, you're about to do it. This is how you connect to him. This is how you connect to Kodesh Baruch Hu through the Tzaddik. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
and you have to bring from the Simcha of Shabbos, Lepchinas Eved Matat, you have to bring down Simcha of Shabbos to Eved Matat. Lepchinas Ivdes Hashem B'Simcha. You know, work. You know, serve Hashem B'Simcha, with Simcha, bring the Simcha down. This is accomplished through Birkas Kohanim. Okay, be'avoid, the dafka in the brach of avoid the oikli ragla, then he has to start moving his legs. Le'amas oikli ragla v'birkas kohanim. He starts moving, he moves his legs to the brach of kohanim. So they say, stakana avoid the besimcha shel Shabbos. This, in the brach of avoid, he starts moving towards birkas kohanim. With this, you pull the simcha to the avodah. Ki gam akiras raglo alichz b'kahanim im ein abracha. The trip to duchening is already duchening. That's why we say the trip to Uman is already Uman. Standing online at the ticket counter with everybody pushing, and let me out and see you first, pushing your suitcase. Well, the true nature kind of the Uman starts there already. Uman starts already when you start moving your legs. This is when duchening starts. Ki alicha, the walking, ubchinas alochis. Al Shem zeh nikra alochis. Hashem alicha alochis is called through walking, about, you know, conducting yourself. Moshe Kosov Shem. That's why the Kohanim, when they walk to Duchan, they make a prayer for the Duchan. In the Otzosh, the Abrocho, he says, maybe the Abrocho be Masayadeno. This they're saying only when they are walking. The walking is already part of the Duchan. Ki alicha, the walking, shumeramas al pchina salamas. This is meramas on the pchina. This is the thing that already brings about the bracha. The main bracha is to rabbis. Nimtza shakira sraga b'laldicho, you know, starting to move your feet to walk, lebirkas kahanim, in the avoida. This is a remez, this is the alludes to the tikkun avoido, the rectification of the whole concept of work. Dainu b'chinas eved matat. The simcha shel Shabbos, through the happiness, the simcha of Shabbos, shenim shach lebirkas kahanim. That is brought about with this kahanim, has kotevoch of loshim kodesh. Thus, you should bench with the loshim kodesh, as it says over there. Veze bechinas shalosh brachos b'birkas kahanim. There are three brachos in birkas kahanim. They are the three shemes. Verch Hashem b'shmeicha, Yair Hashem panav alecha b'yichonika, Yisa Hashem panav alecha b'yichonika. The three times, the three names. They allude to the three names of Emes. כי גם אלו שלוש השם is these three names, they are the three lines of Emes as we learned in the term. כי עיקר ועיקר ברכס כהנים לשלום. The main purpose of ברכס כהנים, the ultimate goal is peace, שלום. But שלום ואחדות פשוט, the singularity, the simple unity of the entire universe, which is revealed through ברכס כהנים לשלום קודש when it's connected to Shabbos, כבוע שעיין שלום. Up to here for today.